You and me. Just like you planned, huh? Come on!
is over.
It's all yours, boss!
Michael!
This one's for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch. To me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
He might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everyone has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
Have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
Yeah!
summit earlier today.
Time and again, we look to new miracle technologies to solve all our problems and pay whatever price was asked of us. And in doing so, we lost sight of who we really are and who we can be. The best version of ourselves.
Week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
Mm-hmm.